everyone, welcome to my channel Wonder Girl. Today is a Halloween date on October 31st here. So this is the shop where we always come here and we hang out and we check out the new things here. And we bought many things for our friends, birthday parties and all. So I hope it will be helpful for you guys to come here and visit and get some gifts for your friends also. So as I said, I'll just this is in Bishkek actually. It is in the road called Moskovsky Isinova. I'll link in my description about the Instagram handle so that you can check out there also. And as per today is a Halloween day, so we got this. We have to sketch it like a monster or like in a Halloween theme, and we are going to draw it. And after that, it is a contest. We have to post it as a story. So later, there'll be a winner and they'll get a gift. Okay, I will show you a shop, how it looks, and what all we get here. So. Here Pratibha is coloring it actually. Yeah, and Rashmita, she's also drawing it. Hey, this is awesome. Seriously. So yeah. One of my friend asked where this was bought, and I can say this was bought here. And I'll show you everything from the back camera so that you will come to know what all you can see. Even it is a reasonable price. So, and even we have an offer here. It's like 1+1=3. Like if you buy two things, you'll get the other free. It is the best deal. So come here and grab your gifts and enjoy. This is Malika, and she has been to India. And you say your experience, how you felt in India.
I felt really good in India because everybody. Now that I'm Chinese.
Oh, okay.
it was really funny. I said, no, are you Chinese? And no, I'm not Chinese. Japanese? No. Korean?
So, no. So where you learned English because you were in India.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because I have to speak with people.
Yeah.
That's why I have to do English.
So you know Hindi?
Hindi? No.
No, not even.
Unfortunately.
Words. Few words.
You know?
I
know. Mantras?
Mantras.
Okay. Yes, in Sanskrit.
You can say it. Anyone.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya. Oh, and you have been to which place in India?
I was in a state Karnataka, town Udupi.
Okay, you know I'm from Karnataka too.
You know, because I was in Rishikesh, New Delhi, but it's really hot there. You know, there wasn't fresh air there, but in south of India, it's we can breathe.
It is full of greenery and trees. Yes. Yeah, I know it. So thank you so much, Malika.
Thank you to you. I love India very much.
Bye. So I have done with my Halloween sketch. This is on the theme called Kanchana. If you have seen this movie, you'll get to know. And yes.
No,
This is Pratibha's art.
Okay. Oh, she has written, looks like rainbow.
Dreamy if you have dare. Dreamy if you have dare.
These are tears.
She's explaining it herself.
It's a rainbow. Actually, no, I am not
done. One second. Me and Pratibha completed drawing and she is still coloring it. So these are our sketches which we just had for Halloween day. We just enjoyed a lot. And over there we had something, it was different. It was a theme called like we have to put a coin and then we are going to take a chit in which it is written a dare. So we three tried it and firstly, I got something that I have to forgive everybody and I have to ask forgiveness with like whoever they are, my enemies. And Pratibha got that she has to save others' life, like she has to donate her blood. And for Rashmita, she got that she has to live for 7 days without her cell phone, without internet, without any gadgets. So yeah, that's it. It's all about what you believe. Believe in yourself. Bye-bye. Happy Halloween day. Do like, share, subscribe and hit bell button.